I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Hello everyone, this is my continuation of Skyrim. Please enjoy.
We have nothing to talk about until Parthenax is dead.
As soon as I get back to Whiterun, I'll get my men ready.
I'm glad you were able to negotiate a truce, but I don't trust Ulfric. He'll break
his
word as soon as
Parthenax deserves to die.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something, in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
We're ready, Dragonborn. Just say the word. As I promised, my men stand ready. The great chains are oiled. We wait on your word. My men know what to do. Make sure you do your part. I'm putting my city in your hands.
One of the new servants? Remember that I like my meat rare.
You do have a plan for luring a dragon here, yeah? Ready. for luring a dragon here, yeah?
Let's get this over with.
We're ready. When you are.
You better know what you're doing.
You do have a plan for luring a dragon here, yeah?
Let's get this over with.
You do have a plan for luring a dragon here, yeah? Go ahead and call this dragon of yours. We're ready.
Renikvaza, an apt phrase. Alduin Boval, One reason I came to your call was to test your Thuum for myself. Many of us have begun to question Alduin's lordship, whether his Thuum was truly the strongest. Among ourselves, of course, Muni Mae, none were yet ready to openly defy him. Once Lord Croesus, innumerable pardons, I digress. He has traveled to Sovngarde to regain his strength, devouring the Silesiur, the souls of the mortal dead, a privilege he jealously guards. His door to Sovngarde is at Skuldafin, one of his ancient fanes high in the eastern mountains. Minduran pa okmidove navarantil. I surely do not need to warn you that all his remaining strength is marshaled there. Zulost ofan hinlan. Now that I have answered your question, you will allow me to go free? There is one detail about Skuldafin I neglected to mention. Only this. You have the Thuum of a Dova, but without the wings of one, you will never set foot in Skuldafin. Of course, I could fly you there, but not while imprisoned like this.
Damn those Greymanes to oblivion. They want to back the Stormcloaks, they'll get what's coming to them.
hey there. You here to join the Dawn Guard too? Truth is, I'm a little nervous. I've never done anything like this before. I hope you don't mind if I walk up with you. Hey, don't tell Isran I was afraid to meet him by myself. Not the best first impression for a new vampire hunter, I guess.
Isran will decide if you've got.
Why are you here, Tolan? The Vigilance and I were finished with each other a long time ago.
You know why I'm here. The Vigilance are under attack everywhere. The vampires are much more dangerous than we believed.
And now you want to come running to safety with the Dawn Guard. Is that it? I remember Keeper Cossette telling me repeatedly that Fort Dawnguard is a crumbling ruin, not worth the expense and manpower to repair. And now that you've stirred up the vampires against you, you come begging for my protection. So who are you? What do you want? You heard right. I'm glad word's finally starting to get around. But that means it won't be long before the vampires start to take notice as well. I need someone out in the field taking a fight to the damn vampires, while we're getting the fort back into shape. Tolan was telling me about some cave the Vigilants were poking around in. Seemed to think it was related to these recent vampire attacks. Tolan, tell him about, what was it? Dim Hollow.
Yes, that's it. Dim Hollow Crypt. Brother Adelwald was sure it held some long-lost vampire artifact of some kind. We didn't listen to him any more than we did Isran. He was at the hall when it was attacked.
That's good enough for me. Go see what the vampires were looking for in this Dim Hollow crypt.
Unfound.
Thank you.
Bandits never know when to give up. I thought we'd taught them enough of a lesson at their hall.
I'll never tell you anything, Vampire. My oath to Stendarr is stronger than any suffering you can inflict on me.
I believe you, Vigilant. And I don't think you even know what you found here. So go and reach your beloved Stendarr.
Are you sure?
What's that?
No, die.
sent you here? I was expecting someone like me, at least. Vampire, yes. That's complicated. And I'm not totally sure if I can trust you. But if you want to know the whole story, help me get back to my family's home. My family used to live on an island to the west of Solitude. I would guess they still do. By the way, my name is Serana. Good to meet you.
Where'd you come from?
This weather is incredible. Do you need something? It's so bright out here. It's not too far now. At least, I don't think it is. I thought you knew the way. It's on an island near Solitude. Hopefully we can find a boat to take us there. It's my family home. Not the most welcoming place, but depending on who's around, I'll be safe there. Let's just say that my mother and father had a bit of a falling out. Don't worry, I'm not in any danger or anything like that. It'll just be more unpleasant to run into my father. Yes, it is. And it's mine. It's complicated. I can't really talk about it. I'm sorry. Done and done. Hey, so before we go in there, I wanted to thank you for getting me this far. But after we get in there, I'm going to go my own way for a while.
I think.
I know your friends would probably want to kill everything in here. I'm hoping you can show some more control than that. Once we're inside, just keep quiet for a bit. Let me take the lead.
Lady Serana's back! Open the gate! Lord Harkon's a great man. Best show him the proper respect.
How dare you trespass here?
Wait, Serana? Is that truly you? I cannot believe my eyes.
My lord, everyone! Serana has returned!
I guess I'm expected.
I can't believe it!
My long-lost daughter returns at last. I trust you have my Elder Scroll.
After all these years, that's the first thing you ask me? Yes, I have the scroll.
Of course
she
I'm
has
delighted
the scroll.
To see you, my daughter. Must I really say the words aloud? Ah, if only your traitor mother were here. I would let her watch this reunion before putting her head on a spike. Now tell me, who is this stranger you have brought into our hall?
This is my savior, the one who freed me.
For my daughter's safe return, you have my gratitude. Tell me, what is your name? I am Harkon, Lord of this court. By now, my daughter will have told you what we are. Not just vampires. We are among the oldest and most powerful vampires in Skyrim. For centuries we lived here, far from the cares of the world. All that ended when my wife betrayed me and stole away that which I valued most. I was about to suggest that very thing. Yes, you most certainly deserve a reward. There is but one gift I can give that is equal in value to the Elder Scroll and my daughter. I offer you my blood. Take it and you will walk as a lion among sheep. Men will tremble at your approach and you will never fear death again. Yes, I can smell it on you. The power of my blood will purge that filth and make you whole again. I will banish you from this castle. I will spare your life this once, but after that, you are prey.
Perhaps you still need convincing. Behold the power! That I offer. Now, make your choice. Be still.
Awake at last. Good. The power is growing within you, and now you must learn to wield it. A shrine to Molag Bal, The mighty Daedra Prince, who is father to all our kind. Our power is a blessing from him. It is he who first bestowed the gift of the ancient blood upon me. In an age long forgotten to history, I ruled as a mighty king. My domain was vast, my riches endless, and my power infinite. And yet, as my mortal life neared an end, I faced a seemingly invincible enemy. My own mortality. I pledged myself to Molag Bal, and in his name I sacrificed 1,000 innocents. In reward, he gave everlasting life to myself, my wife, and my daughter, and so I have defeated mortality itself. With my guidance, you will become a deadly instrument, striking terror into the hearts of mortals wherever you tread. Now listen to my words and do as I instruct. The true power of the ancient blood is found in the form of the Vampire Lord. Assume the mantle of the Vampire Lord, and we will continue. This form, you can drain the life from your foes with your right hand. With your left hand, should you run out of magicka, you can descend to the ground and fight as the beasts do. Do so now, and we will continue. Good. You are weaker while on the ground, because you cannot access the blood magic. However, the night powers are still yours to command, and your claws are still formidable weapons. Over time, your powers will grow in strength, and you will find new ways to use your gifts. There is much to learn, but if you master the powers of the Vampire Lord, few enemies will be able to stand against you. There is one last thing you must know. Slaying mortal men with your life drain grants you new night powers and blood magic. I keep a stable of thralls in the castle, should you need to feed like the baser vampires to stave off the sun. That is all I have to teach you. If you wish to be reminded of these lessons, you need only ask. I have a task that will test your new powers. But first, do you have any questions? Good. Go and speak to Garen Marethi. Tell him it is time. He will understand.
Let me go! Where am I?
I'm above the petty squabbles here. I have lived for far too long to be bothered.
You're welcome here. As long as you don't overfeed on the thralls.
I saw more than enough political maneuvering in my time in house dress. I was tired. I have never understood the Nord fascination with weapons. Magic. Is so much more versatile, don't you think? Too long to be bothered with them.
Surprised. Well, at the last meeting with my lord, I wasn't informed of any such thing.
I saw. Do you need something? Lord Harkon, remember your place. Now, what is our Lord's wish? Well, well. He wants the chalice, then. You've heard of the Bloodstone Chalice? It is a rather well-kept secret. The chalice has been in Lord Harkon's possession for quite some time now. It is, when used properly, able to increase the potency of our powers. He has neglected using it for ages. If he wants it filled now, then grander things are afoot. This is good. Follow me. I'll take you to it. Lord Harkon has never cared to use the chalice, relying on his more than adequate powers until now. This is an intriguing change. Excuse us. I need to fetch the Bloodstone Chalice.
The Chalice? Why?
What are you up to, Garan?
Lord Harkon's orders, Orthiolf. Calm yourself. Our friend here has been ordered to fill the chalice.
Really?
Indeed. He's off to Redwater Den.
Well then, best of luck to you.
Vingalmo and Orthiolf are Harkon's primary advisors. I'm sure they're quite surprised to learn that you're taking the chalice. And here we are. Now, this chalice needs to be filled directly from the blood spring that is the source of Redwater Den. But that's not enough. Once that's done, the blood of a powerful vampire needs to be added to it. Keep in mind that Redwater Den has fallen into, well, let's just say less reputable members of society now dwell there. It's your choice whether to attempt to deal with them or force your way through. Hurry back. You don't want to keep Lord Harkon waiting.
Do you need something?